The Nana disappeared. The grand thing carries a cage. He ever has his cage. And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade.
Thank you. Well, what's up? This pit is for hollows, not for the likes of you sane folk. Or perhaps you are a hollow, posing as otherwise? Yes, then we are just fine. It's important to know who you are. But we'll all be mad soon enough. And should you be undead, well, all the more so. Beware. The shackles of the gods are fragile. You might need this. Etch it on your heart if you feel your sanity slipping. Come here to pile up your victims, for that will form your anchor. You'll see when you go mad. They'll be your family. You'll go mad one day, but not today. Take my advice. Use this bone and leave this place. This pit is for hollows and for the occasional madman fond of piling up victims. You've better things to do, I'd hope.
Good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part, huh? Heavens, she was already dead. Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring. As, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose. Goodbye, and stay safe. Oh, this place is a bore. What good is thievery if you've nowhere to go?